Hey guys, welcome back to another video.
And today we're doing a Kids Labs Kitchen Science.
And as you can see, you can make a volcano. I don't know what that is.
Those are rock popsicles kind of things. They're more like lollipops. Then you can, that looks like a little clock.
That looks like a fruit clock. This is for sandwiches. This thing is for sandwiches.
No, that's not, Haley. Those are the rocksicles from when we went to Texas before, remember? When we went somewhere and we got them, remember? You got the purple one and I got the blue one.
I don't remember that.
The blue ones don't really taste that good, but let's hope they taste good this time, right?
Yeah.
The rocksicles.
I don't think you...
So let's get this started.
Maybe...
Take the plastic. Okay, so I think that's the hatch. Oh, it's taped together. Well, wow. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh. Let's pour this all out. Oh, there we go. Nothing else in the box set. We've got the volcano set. Looks like, oh, we've got everything. Well, let's get it opened.
Open it.
Some things may look hard, but sometimes they're easy.
Okay, so right here we've got the volcano. Looks really cool. Oh, and it has a bucket thing there. That's pretty cool, right? Let's get to the rocket. So this is the rocket. And I really like how it has red and black. Kind of realistic, right, Haley?
Yep.
Okay, now let's push solo. Ooh, what's this?
I think that's for the lemon on the front.
Yeah, kinda. Looks like it. Because it's got the wires. And then the other side looks like part of the, like, the finger stuff. Fingerprint stuff. So these are the fingerprint sheets. We've got all of those. So we've got the fingerprint sheets. And then we've got secret message stuff. That's actually really cool. So this right here looks like a little, it looks like it's meant for the rocket.
It shows it's for the rocket on that.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh, that actually. So let's get all of that. So these look like the directions. There's the safety message. Oh my gosh.
Whoa.
That's a lot.
I guess.
And then
we
the last thing right here.
Guess we don't need these. Yeah.
That's cool.
Wait, whoa.
Dinosaur come to life, it looks like.
Come to life?
We really hope you enjoyed this video.
And please like and subscribe for more.
See you all next time.
Bye!